as you can tell, we are into the Empire portion of the show. That sure is a fun song. It kind of brings back memories, don't it? How many of you remember 1990-91? Let me see your hands. Yeah, yeah, you remember cruising around in your car listening to Queen's right cranked up on the cassette. That was a good time. Background music for your life, huh? And weren't cassettes just incredible? I mean, they sounded pretty good. They were pretty durable until you tried to take them out of the tape deck, and then they kind of turned into spaghetti, you know? Big, long pieces of tape. So then they invented CDs. Now that was incredible, right? I mean, pure, digital sound. We'd never heard music like that before. And they were really great until you scratched one. And then it was over. You might as well toss it out the window. Ah, technology. We're always trying to make things bigger and better, faster, more efficient. You know, it's kind of like your sex life after you've been together for a long time. Yeah, you know, you get into that kind of rut, you know, every night, or actually every month. Same old thing. So you got this great idea. Well, I'm going to make it a little bit better, you know, improve it all. So you read some books, maybe go to a few websites. And it's all kind of cool until one day your partner comes home from work with a little surprise, a little box that says, toys. What it really means is replacement. And then you start wondering, well, hell, where do I draw the line? You know, sometimes it's a very thin line.
Thank you.